Hey y'all, it's your girl Lady Boomari, and today I'm gonna show you my Halloween look. I'm actually going to a bar crawl in Cleveland. It's called Bar Crawl Live, Elite Brawl Crawl, Crawl With Us. I don't really know, I get confused because they have so many names. I guess they all work together to make one big bar crawl. They have them in different cities, like in all major cities basically. So I'm gonna show you my deer makeup because Nate's gonna be a hunter and I'm gonna be a deer, so stay tuned. Okay, first I'm gonna start out brushing out my eyebrows so I can see my natural shape. I'm using my Benefit Cosmetics Precisely My Brow pencil. And then I'm gonna start shading in my brow using hair-like strokes. I try to go in the direction of my natural brows because I don't do Sharpie eyebrows, so I try to make it close to how my natural brow looks as possible. Now I'm gonna use concealer to shape my brows. I usually don't try to be too particular when I'm shading in my brows because in the end, once I use the concealer to shape it, like make the shape I actually want, it's gonna cover up the non-perfect lines. So I usually don't try to be super perfect when filling in my eyebrows because the concealer is gonna cover up the mistakes or whatever anyway. Now, as always, I'm just gonna blend so it's not chunky around the brows because some people leave the concealer there. I don't do that. I blend mine out. Now I'm just gonna use some brow gel to blend out my eyebrows yet again. Like, I try not to have that Sharpie look. Usually I use the clear e.l.f. one, but I got this in my Ipsy Glam bag, so I'm like, oh, why not use it since I have the brow pencil to match. Okay, so now I'm gonna create my eye look using my 39A Dare to Create palette. I love this palette and I haven't used it a lot because you can clearly see that it's barely used. But I'm gonna try to do this whole look using this whole brown section. I'm gonna like freestyle something because I feel like I need to do a cut crease because just to make my eyes more slanty with the deer look. And then to do like the deer shading, contouring stuff, I think I'm gonna use these shades.
Now I'm just gonna prime my face using my MAC Prep and Prime. I really like this primer. I used to not even use primer, and then I got this also in a sample, and I was like, ooh, this actually works for my oily skin. And then I'm gonna use my Urban Decay Primer Potion. I use this, I feel like this is the holy grail for everyone. So I usually blend it out with my fingers because using a brush, it's not that serious. I could just use my hand. Now, these shadow shields I got from AliExpress for like a dollar. It only came with 10 in a pack, but it was still technically cheaper than the ones I get in the store usually. So it protects your face from fallout and keeps the liner in line. Using the shade Canvas, I'm just gonna blend this all out over my lid because I usually try to use a lighter base just to basically set the primer that I already put on there earlier. Now, using that shade Evolve, I'm going to start placing a shadow using a padding motion in the shape of the cut crease that I'm going to later carve out. So I usually do the padding motion. I don't use like the windshield wiper motions anymore for shadow because I want more pigmentation, so I use padding. Now, using deep hue, I'm going to continue those same motions, but I'm just using this shade to darken it up so when I cut the crease, it will show more and be more outlined. Flat brush, I put a dot on my eye and then look up first because my eyes aren't necessarily hooded, but just so the shadow doesn't overlap when I'm cutting the crease, so when you open your eyes, it will be even. I didn't cut the creases perfectly because I knew I was going to be applying my Pills and Potions glitter in the shade chocolate. So it kind of didn't matter if it was necessarily perfect or not because the glitter was going to cover it anyway. So it didn't really matter. So I'm just using a liner brush to trace the cut crease and then using a second brush to apply the liner as in that crease where the glue is so it can stick. Now I'm just gonna apply my foundation as I would any other time without concealing because I'm gonna be using a white concealer to make the face of the deer so I don't have to use my normal NARS concealer I would normally use first. So, using my pure white concealer from ColourPop in the shade 00, I'm gonna put this on my face as if I was contouring, but it's white, obviously, instead of my normal beige I would use.
Anybody.
Now I'm just gonna contour my face. I obviously would not make this as bold or deep on a normal day, but to get the structures that I want to make my cheekbones pop as a real deer would, I'm gonna make this very deep. I'm going to extremely contour my nose so it can be very small and narrow like a real deer. So I'm going to try to make it as skinny and narrow as I possibly can. Now to open up my eyes more, I'm going to use my white eyeliner. This one is from ColourPop. I forgot the shade name, but it's just the white one. It's pure white. You can see on my face I was salty, like, never did that just break while I was trying to use it. But anyway, using any dark brown shade or dark shade in general, I just trace the outline of that liner just so it can pop more. Because if I would have just used the white, you wouldn't necessarily see the contour I was trying to do. So I'm starting off with any liquid black liner. I guess you could use regular black liner, but I'm just drawing a little small dot on my nose. I'm filling in my lip with black eyeliner too because I didn't have a chance to get some black lipstick, so I was like, whatever, I'll just choose liner. Yeah. Now, you know I have to have glitter. So I popped out my glitter and I went over the black on my nose and the black on my mouth and put glitter, my black glitter from Super Glitters on top. This glitter is also only a dollar, you guys, so definitely get it. I needed my bottom lip to be natural, but obviously not bland. So I just used a natural color lip gloss from Morphe. It's in the shade Toasty. Now going back in that concealer, I'm going to make the little beauty mark dots that deers have on my face following the contour that I did earlier with the brown.
Bambi, Bambi, ah, Bambi, my dear, my dear, my dear, ah, my dear, I want you here, don't get too near, for there's lions, beware, oh Bambi, I won't lie, if I weren't in this spider web of mine, if grandfather never had seven wives, then darling, you would be love of my life. Oh, Bambi, it's my design to run the jungle. I must be